don't know. It was just something I just wanted to get away from home for a while, I think, because of my problems I had at home and always looking after my mother. And this was it. Then I went to Landholm, used to come home every weekend, give my mum, who used to earn 18 shillings a week, and I used to give my mum 10 shillings and I'd have just the other bit. That was it. I loved it. Really good, hard working people, and I used to like the working outside. That's why I still do it now.